So, does this look like a child who's ready to sleep? The thing she is pulling on, I believe, is her night sleep sack that's usually, well, it was on the end of the bed, which abuts the end of her pack and play. Apparently, she was able to get up high enough to pull it down. And yeah, she was just having some really good shouts. It may be a nap fail. I think we went to play with some friends, and I think she just gets so overloaded. There were four other 1-year-olds. And yeah, crap, now she's got the sleep sack down. So much for not having baby sleep with anything in their bed. Although there likely is not going to be any sleep. Okay. That's all I got for you. You can't really see her little head. This is like, I don't know, crappy monitoring for some reason. Okay, bad, like bad, oh, bad reflecting. Sorry, man. Sorry, everybody. Anyway. You're still watching it now, you win the prize for dedication. And hopefully you're not seasick from my shaky hands.